एंड ज्वाइनिंग विद मी इज केशव मोहन द एडिशनल स्टैंडिंग काउंसिल फॉर द बिहार गवर्नमेंट. सर टुडे वॉज द क्रूशल हियरिंग एंड यू हैव मेड इट वेरी क्लियर दैट द सीबीआई इंक्वायरी शुड बी कंडक्टेड इन दिस मैटर. वट डू यू थिंक दैट द वर्डिक्ट विच हैज बीन विच हैव बीन रिजर्वड विल कम इन टू योर फेवर और नॉट?
यस इट विल ऑब्वियसली कम इन आवर फेवर बिकॉज माई फर्स्ट सबमिशन वॉज दिस कि दिस केस फाइल बाई रिया चक्रवर्ती इज नॉट मेंटेनेबल ऑन द ग्राउंड दैट she wanted that the investigation should be transferred from Patna to Mumbai, which is totally incorrect on the ground that there is no FIR, only there is only one FIR, and that FIR is the Patna FIR. So therefore, there is no question of any transfer being made so far as FIR is concerned.
There were also some crucial points that there is pressure on the Maharashtra government not to investigate the matter, just to save the son of someone. To the son of CM.
This I will not comment because this is a totally political submission. I'm not going to make. I don't know anything about this. So I will not, as a counsel for the state, I will not make any submission on this issue.
Sir, do you think that the matter has been given to the CBI and the CBI will conduct a fair probe? That Raya Chakravarti has also said that this should be given to a committee which will conduct a fair probe. That what is stopping her to say that this should be given to the CBI?
In fact, initially, and they have quoted in the FIR also, in the application also, that she has requested to the Honorable Home Minister to refer this matter to the CBI. However, in the petition, she has in fact, although quoted, but opposed that let it be transferred to Mumbai Police for whatever reason, extraneous reason, and which is very clear that my IPS officer has been quarantined. In fact, confided in the and he has not beyond the law and beyond the rules of the this quarantine. See, he has been basically for the consecutive once he has landed on 2nd of August 2020, and he has been for the law in spite of the Honorable Supreme Court observation that everybody should be basically free and nobody should do this type in federal structure. The Maharashtra government has only released him on 7th. So therefore, the way they are basically obstructing the administration of justice and the inquiry in this matter, this prima facie show that Mumbai police is hiding something in this matter.
Sir, Mr. Singhvi was also, you know, making the argument. He said two crucial points. One, that Bihar government is doing all this just because of the elections. And second thing is that there is no jurisdictions in Bihar.
So far as jurisdiction issue is concerned, in fact, Mumbai police has no jurisdiction in this matter because they have not registered any FIR in this matter, and what they did is the section 174, which is limited in scope. The limited in scope is this, that they have to only ascertain the cause of the death, whether the person who has died is because of the suicide or what is the cause of the death. And once the post-mortem report is basically filed in this on 25th June 2020, the matter is end. And thereafter, there is nothing in the, so far as Mumbai police is concerned. And they have also said in their affidavit that 56% has been, that is beyond the law. Because you will investigate any person and you will call any witness or any accused only if an FIR is registered. Admittedly, they have not registered any FIR. So therefore, so far as this question is concerned of Dr. Singhvi is totally fallacious.
You are saying that Mumbai police is doing an IWAS and the CBI will come out with the truth and the accused will be held.
In fact, it would be much better that because it, the way the Mumbai police has made this issue and petitioner and Mumbai police is in collision with them, because the way the counsel for the petitioner has relied upon the Maharashtra affidavit, this shows that this matter requires to be investigated by the, therefore the government of Bihar, state of Bihar, has basically referred this matter to the CBI and central government was pleased to basically consider and acceded to investigate the matter by the CBI.
He was Keshav Mohan, the additional standing counsel for the Bihar government, and is saying that Maharashtra police is hiding a lot of things and only CBI inquiry is needed in the matter so that the accused will be caught and the CBI will conduct a fair probe.